Okay, we're ready.
Good, I'm glad. And you will be too.
We'll see.
All right, well, let me explain how this is gonna work.
Hold it, he's doing this?
Yeah. Is there a problem?
Yeah. How do I know he and the other avatars aren't gonna change the past, make it look like they want it to?
We can't change your past, nor we want to. Besides, you'll know if it's been messed with. It's your past.
And I get the word of an avatar on this? No way.
Kyle, please. We have to do this. It's the only way we're ever gonna find out the truth, right?
All right. What do I do?
Close your eyes. Concentrate on the day. See it.
How do we get back?
He'll get back when he finds the truth.
Of course. Now what? Now we work on you.
You okay?
Oh, yeah. Still not used to this time travel stuff. Oh my God. Something's not right.
Well, what's not right?
Come on!
Hey, bud, you watch it, huh?
Where are you going?
December 28th, 1981.
Isn't that the date?
Yeah. This isn't where it happened. This isn't where they died.
You sure?
Yeah, of course I'm sure. They died in a warehouse near JFK. It's 7:52 at night. Check the coroner's report. This is Columbia University. This is where they taught.
Maybe we're starting here for some other reason.
Yeah, because the avatars want me to miss seeing it. It's not gonna happen, Paige. We gotta get to the airport.
Hey, taxi!
Cool, Raiders is Lost Ark. I always wanted to see that. Christmas in New York, nothing like it, right?
I think it's the first one I remember.
What'd you get for Christmas?
A bunch of books, snow globe, Rubik's Cube.
You must have been a smart boy to handle that.
I like puzzles.
Hey, taxi!
Come on!
Mom? Mommy!
It's okay, son. She's all right. She just fainted. You want to get your jacket?
Do you know who she is?
Yeah, that's my mom, which makes him
you.